Have you got any beer?
No. Might be able to get some. No beer.
We haven't been here very long, mate. We've been here about 45 minutes, and we've met a couple of the bands that have already played today, sort of thing. They've only got good things to say. You walk in, there's a lot of cars there, so you know there's a lot of people. I just think when they're organised properly, British festivals are unbeatable, really. You know, I think we do them better than anywhere else, and we're looking forward to playing. And it's nice that this region's got something like this, because for a long time, the bigger festivals were elsewhere, weren't they? So we're all for it.
When we speak, I find it hard to think straight, especially when there's no one else around. When we touch, it's impossible to concentrate. There's bright lights everywhere, like a footing in the air.
Your heartbeat song is good, but it's not the one. We're singing out of tune, but I still want to sing with you. Your heartbeat song, it's good but it's not the one. We're singing out of tune, but I still want to sing with you. Still want to sing with you.
If you care, we could share some time. If we spare ourselves tonight. That was stolen from Bruce Springsteen.
No.
When we meet, I listen to your heartbeat. I can hear the rhythm and the tone. Every time I listen to my heart, it's like a cartwheel in my head.
But my legs are made of lead.
When we speak, I find it hard to think straight, especially when there's no one else around. When we touch, it's impossible to concentrate. There's bright lights everywhere, like a footing in the air.
Burn him!
Come on,
but we can.
Cumbria after all. Come on, let's burn him.
Wait a minute, you.
carry it. Nobody's gonna kiss you.
Where is he? Where is he? He won't pass my eye.
You can put the cards on the ground and do this. And pick your card out and make the cards move without touching
them.
Fantastic.
Hi, well, we're the Subways. We're from Hearts and Essex, mixed, combined. Well, you're living in Sheffield now. We've got two records. First record called Young for Eternity was released in 2005.
Yeah.
Second was All or Nothing, released in 2008. Mm-hmm. We're writing our third album at the moment, which is why we're out doing these smaller festivals. Recently just played 2000 Trees.
Why not?
Do a festival in Belgium. Rock for People in Czech Republic, which is really good. And today we're here at Kendal Calling, which should be amazing, hopefully.
Meatball! Hey, Meatball! Meatball! Meatball!
Oh, wrong way.
Over here, girl. Oh, good girl. Good girl. Oh, it is good girl. Oh, well done, beautiful. Do you like that?
Yeah.
Yeah, with the King Blues at Kendal Calling, just on the main stage, fucking wicked, man, enough kids out, good times happening, whole vibe of the festival is lovely, been walking around, loving it, all Swedish.
Pretty Swedish.
Good stage.
Right, Dust.
Up high on the stage, just dancing it. Breathing fire like God Himself had demanded it. Like He personally asked and commanded it. Heaven's cry, but thanks to her, there's still a crime in it. She made the sinners blessed by the way that she dressed. Strip teasing, fire breathing, dancing, burlesque. Producing beads of cold sweats on men's foreheads. She says, welcome to the city of the suffragettes. And if you step out with me, you better step correct. But when she kissed me, it felt like a headbutt. Yeah, when she kissed me, it felt like a headbutt.
Said to all her mates, monkey out of me.
When she kissed me, it felt like a headbutt. Yeah, when she kissed me, it felt like a headbutt. 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 And when she kissed me, it felt like a headbutt. It felt like a headbutt. Man, it felt like a headbutt. It felt like a headbutt. And when she kissed me, it felt like a headbutt.